saving my life and giving me a kidney.
Oh!
Are you kidding? My little angel. Where is she? She's right there. She's a nurse.
Anthony, you didn't ask. I would have given you one. I promise. I know, but you know, Oh, negative. Will you take it? Too late. You already have more than you need.
And the other thing is, the bad side of this idea is that the kidney, which is like a low jack, I can never say no to anything. And she knows where I'm at.
Let's say hi to her. Hi.
You're beautiful. Oh my God.
You're amazing, and you don't look like a woman with one, only one kidney. That's so impressive.
Only one.
I got a question for you. Do you know where the bathroom is?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah, I still go regular.
Awesome.
She's normal then.
Well, I mean, but you only got one, you have to go more often, though.
No.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's why I said she probably
No, but I never heard that.
Anyway, I'm asking you silly questions to keep him crying. That is an awful.
Do you ever say, you know, get mad at him and be like, I want my kidney back? Oh, okay.
How many years have you been married?
35.
That's amazing.
We both look beautiful and young, but we're, you know, attractive couple. And God bless you. That was awfully nice for you to come out.
That is beautiful. What a nice acknowledgement.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much. And one other thing, the kidney you matched with.
So that means you guys are really soulmates, kidney mates.
We love you.
That's so great. You know, Anthony, we're also, we so appreciate you guys coming out today, but you reminded me of one other thing. They said, what don't they carry in the farmer's market? That's another thing you can't get in there.
Kidneys.
Cannot. No. Kidney beans. Thank you for the gifts, too. That was so generous.
It made my day.
I got goosebumps when he told me, and I was like, this is worth interrupting the meeting hour.
Absolutely.
It's unusual, but wow. I got the goosebumps.
All the guys in the crowd, like, slinking off in the background, going, I didn't give my wife a necklace.
Yeah.
Looks like the person that's before you married.
Yeah, that's a good idea. What is she? B, you positive. Oh, you're lucky. You're lucky you got what you needed. Well, thank you so much, guys.
I wonder if they cover that on eHarmony. Do they cover blood type?
I don't doubt
they do. Like 18 different ways they match them?
I doubt they do. But thank you so much, you guys. Nice to meet you. That's a true